Hello, world. I am Upcore. Open your notebook. You have ideas. You have visions. But when you want to turn your ideas into products, it becomes a challenge. That's why I'm here. From prototype, I help you get to mass production. I can do this because I am the smallest x86 single board computer in the world. I'm so tiny that I can fit in almost any project. And at the same time, I am powerful enough to take on just about any challenge you throw my way. So let's get busy starting up your new business. I am very small. Very, very small. Weighing just 40 grams and 37 centimeters squared, I am even smaller than a Post-it note. With an Intel Atom 1.92 GHz quad-core processor, 12-core high-definition graphics, up to 4 GB of RAM, and 64 GB of storage space, I'm a little powerhouse. I'm also green, thanks to a scenario design power of only 2 watts. I am strong enough to run Linux, Android, and Windows 10 operating systems. If you're an existing user of our previous upboards, then all your software is compatible with me. I'm more than a single board computer. I keep getting more powerful and tailored to your exact needs through stackable expansion boards that expand my input-output capabilities. Up to 3 expansion boards can be stacked beneath me, making me exponentially stronger. I bridge the gap between a single board computer and a computer on module. Let me empower your application. From drones to smart homes to the Internet of Things. But helping you to get your product ready for manufacturing isn't the only way I can help you. Once your creation is ready, sell it at Upshop, a marketplace for innovators and startups. Being listed in Upshop will give your product visibility worldwide. In fact, the online Upshop is part of the Up community, where you and other like-minded creators can share and design stackable expansion solutions that help you scale up your ideas to new products. I share the schematics of my expansion board online as open source hardware. And if your innovative design is selected, it will be manufactured and rewarded with royalties. There are already tons of things that can be made with my help.
Hello, Indiegogo. We are Onion. As makers, we use development boards to build all sorts of cool stuff. But most development boards on the market fell short of our expectations. They're bulky, confusing to set up, and overcomplicated. We usually spend far more time reading the documentation than actually using them to build things. Today, we're changing that. Say hello to the Omega 2, the world's simplest development board. The Omega 2 is tiny. At less than a quarter of the size of your credit card, it can easily fit into any project. But don't be fooled by its size. The Omega 2 is powerful. It is a full Linux computer. That's right. This tiny purple thing runs the same operating system that powers some of the world's most mission-critical infrastructure. The Omega 2 works out of the box. It comes with built-in Wi-Fi and onboard storage, so it comes to life the moment you power it on. The Omega 2 is familiar. You control it with apps just like your regular computer. We even have an app store so you can discover apps created by the community. The Omega 2 is easy to program. In fact, you don't even have to write any code. It supports Node-RED, a graphical tool that you can use to create programs by simple drag and drop. But if you are into writing code, the Omega 2 supports many programming languages. Pick one you're already familiar with and start building. The Omega 2 is cloud connected, so you can remote control it securely from anywhere in the world. The Omega 2 is expandable. We have created many plug and play expansions, so adding new features to your project will look something like this. The Omega 2 is affordable, starting at only $5. Yep, $5. It is cheaper than this Frappuccino. We want to lower the barrier to entry so everyone can join the maker movement. So you see, guys, the problem is that the tools for building amazing hardware are just not accessible for everyone. And that is why here at Onion, we have worked so hard to make the Omega 2 really easy to use. but we need your help to make it affordable as well. So please back our campaign and tell all your friends. We can't wait to see what amazing things you'll come up with. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Michelangelo, and this is a powerful desktop computer, while this is an Arduino 101. And this is both of them. It's the brand new Udo X86, and it is the most powerful maker board ever. How much does it cost? $89, and this beauty can run up to three 4K resolution monitors at once. So she can do pretty much everything you throw at it. Like, for example, being your favorite 4K media player. YouTube, Netflix, Kodi. This beauty runs just everything. And you can also use its extended capabilities to create new interactions, like we just did. And if you are in the mood for gaming, you can play pretty much every game, even the latest ones on your PC, and stream them live on the Udo X86. Also, if you are in the mood for retro gaming, you are covered. Udo X86 is open source, open hardware, and thanks to the Arduino 101 capabilities, is perfect for professors, designers, students, and makers to lighten up their ideas. Things like drones, robots, or computer vision projects are a piece of cake. Isn't that cool?
Woohoo!
And it can also run Android, Linux, or even become a fully-fledged multi-monitor Windows workstation. Yoda may say that the Force is really strong with Udo X86. Joe, it's yours!
Udo X86 is a complete and flexible development platform. No compromises. It provides powerful Intel quad-core processor, 4 gigs of RAM, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, Gigabit Ethernet, and the most common storage options. There will be also available a lot of Linux distro, Windows, and Android. You can directly program Arduino 101 from the main processor, plug shields, and communicate with it with Bluetooth Low Energy.
This is the Wino board. The Wino board is like your Arduino, it's just much smaller and cheaper, and has built-in Wi-Fi. Let's have a look. The Wino board features the newest ARM Cortex M0 Plus technology, which gives you more speed, more space, and new features. And all this at a very low power consumption. Its built-in Wi-Fi module features an easy web-based setup, which makes the device accessible almost anywhere. This altogether makes the Wino board a perfect basis for your own wireless devices. The board layout combines very small size with a stackable header. This makes the Wino board easy to upgrade. We provide you plug-and-play ready upgrades. All upgrades come with open code examples for your projects, so it's possible to use them right out of the box without special coding. To set up your Wino board, just plug in the USB upgrade. Use your smartphone or other device to open the web browser. Choose your Wi-Fi network and type in the password. The Wino board is now connected to your Wi-Fi. You are now able to communicate with the module by any other TCP/IP device like your phone, tablet, PC, or laptop. We support the Arduino IDE, which makes it easy to use your existing Arduino code or one of the thousands of examples and tutorials out there. Maybe you would like to use the Wino board to control your home or create your own devices. Let your Internet of Things become a reality. Help us and get your Wino board now.
Hi, Kickstarter. My name is Bruno Sinopoli. I'm a professor in the Electrical and Computer Engineering Department at Carnegie Mellon. And I'm here to introduce the Kickstarter community with a groundbreaking project, UDO. With UDO, we want to combine the winning characteristics of Arduino and Raspberry Pi in one single board. The simplicity of Arduino in managing sensors, combined with the flexibility of a microcomputer based on ARM, are integrated in UDO, giving you a powerful prototyping board able to run Linux or Android.
Hi, I'm Marco, and I'm part of the team that developed the UDO board. In UDO, two ARM CPU live side by side with 1 GB of RAM memory. The board has the same pinout as Arduino Due, ensuring full compatibility. UDO has full HD video outputs with touch display support, Ethernet connections and Wi-Fi module. There are two mini USB for programming and debugging and two standard USB audio and microphone jacks. UDO also supports serial ATA hard drive and camera input. The operating system runs on micro SD and can be easily switched between Android and Linux.
Hi, I'm Andrea and I'm an interaction designer. When we explored the concept behind the UDO, one of our main concerns was the target. UDO should be for everyone, even for those people without strong skill in coding and electronics, like me for example. Now, I'm going to lead you through 5 scenarios to show you some of the capabilities of UDO. Let's go! This scenario is very easy. UDO is a Linux computer itself, and you can use the programming language Scratch for Arduino to play with it. Android 4 runs smoothly on UDO board, with a lot of accessories and sensors, such as a touch display and RFID reader through embedded IDK connection. Let's get it poppin' with CC Mixer, it's your boy Jeff Williams, word. What's up, young world, it's Jeff Williams.
And Jay Lance.
You're listening to CC Mixer.
Good, always. UDO, everything can be a controller. Build and plug in sensor to Arduino ports and have fun with your friends. UDO is open source. Teacher can easily use it to teach students the basic of programming.
This is a boilerplate system. The controller has been embedded in the UDO board. The ball moves according to the chosen reference.
UDO is fully compatible with every Arduino Due shield available on the market, like the Motor Shield. Thank you.
urban furniture becomes smart with UDO, and it's easy to envision new behaviors and services for the object around you.
Radio.
Fighting the world with hard hitting.
In vain, what about dreams? You know.